We have the safety harness. It's now 6:30 and got here about 3, spent 2 hours cleaning the boat, had a couple beer, and just waiting for dinner pretty soon. Things drying in the sun, but look how clean this boat is now. As you can see, the wind's still pretty blustery, and I think that's a psychiatric ward. So I hope there's no crazies get attracted by this light and swim out. So it's 20 after 12. The wind's up a bit, but all right, good wind. Now we're gonna try and get the anchor in without bringing in half the mud from Simcoe. End of one, we're ready to sail.